Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamu alaikum. Hope you all are fine. I will teach you computer science of grade 6. Today we are going to start our new chapter, chapter number 3, MS Word 2010. Well, students, Microsoft Word 2010 is a word processing program designed to help you to create professional quality documents with the finest document formatting tools. Word helps you organize and write your documents more efficiently. Well, MS Word is a graphical word processing program that users can type with. It is made by the computer company Microsoft. Its purpose is to allow users to type and save documents. Similar to other word processors, it has helpful tools to make documents. And MS Word 2010 is a word processing software. It is a part of MS Office. Now let me tell you how to work on MS Word 2010. First of all, we will discuss how to insert word art in MS Word. Word art allows you to insert the different styles of text in a document. It makes your document more attractive. So first of all, select the text you want to convert. Click the Insert tab and click Word Art from Text Group. A gallery of various styles appears. Choose and click the style you want to insert. The placeholder box opens. Well, you select the desired quick style. Word will automatically create a text box from your text and apply the style to the text after converting to word art. You can type your text in the placeholder box. You can also choose the font style and size. The word art text gets inserted in your document. This is our last option. On selecting the inserted word art text, the format tabs opens. You can use these word art tools to edit the text. Now let us study how to edit word art text. Well, to edit word art text, follow the given steps. First one is click on the text, word art text. First of all, select the text you want to convert. Then the cursor is on the word art text and you may add or remove character from it. Next one is you may change font size or style. Then click anywhere outside the placeholder box. Well, Word will automatically create a text box from your text and apply that style to the text after converting the word art. Okay, move to next. Next one is how to change word art style. To change the word art style, follow the given steps. First one is select the text you want to convert from format tab. Then click the word art style drop down arrow. A gallery appears. Then select the desired quick style. Choose any one style. The new word art style get inserted in your document. Well, Word will automatically create a text box from your text and apply the style to the text after converting to word art. Okay, move to next. Next one is how to apply 3D effect. Okay, here first step is 3D effect to text art. Text, follow the given steps. First one is select the word, alt text and click format tab. Well, first of all, select the text box you want to change. On the format tab, click the shape effect, the drop down arrow in the menu that appears. Then click shape effect in shape style groups. Click on 3D rotation option in the drop down menu. When you select the desired quick style, Word will automatically create a text box for your text and apply the style to the text after converting to Word Art. When you choose 3D rotation effect, choosing a 3D effect, the text box will appear in the selected 3D rotation effect. Okay, move to next. Next one is changing shadow color. How we can change the shadow color? First one, first step is select word, art, text and click on format tab. Okay, the second step is in shape styles group, click on shape effects. Third one is from the above drop down menu, select shadow as shown in figure 3.10 on your book page number 34. And fourth step is choose shadow option. And the fifth one is on the right pane, select color option. Choose the color of your choice and it is applied to the shadow. Well, students, last one is select color and pick the color from the shadow. So you can change the shadow color with the help of these steps. So students, I am sure you have understood today's topic. Hopefully there will be no confusion. And one more important thing, I have a home task for you. Okay students, you will solve these questions on your notebook and you will get all the answers of these questions from in this lecture. First one is, what is word art? Question number two is, which tab you will click to insert word art? Question number third is, write the basic steps to insert word art in MS Word. Next one is, write the basic steps to edit word art text. Next one is, write the basic steps to change word art styles. And the next one is, write the basic steps to apply 3D effects. And the last one is, write the basic steps to change shadow color. We already discussed these steps in our lecture. Okay, that's the end of my lecture. I hope you enjoyed. Thank you, Allah Hafiz.